The title of our project is Magnetic Levitation Train, and the principle used behind this is repulsion of light bulbs of magnet. In olden days, trains used to run on coal and diesel. Coal and diesel are non-renewable resources, so they emit lots of greenhouse gases. Nowadays, trains run on electric power, and recently found we know that in northern grid there was a blackout due to insufficient power supply, and these trains couldn't run. And let us know the working of magnetic levitation train. We came out with an idea of behind this principle. With this principle, we have repulsion of light bulbs of a magnet, and we took a wooden plank and we arranged the magnets in the form of railway track, and a plastic board is considered as a train, and magnets of same light poles were attached to the base of the plastic board, which is considered as a train, and the train floats on the magnetic track as light poles repel each other. And for the movement of this train, we use electricity as shown. The friction between these two magnets is very less, so the speed will be more.
What's your ambition?
My ambition is to become an engineer, sir. My ambition is to become an engineer.
What's your name?
My name is Sandeep Kumar.
Which school you are studying in?
I'm studying in DAV Public School, BDL.